Good afternoon, and welcome to Rooftop Trombone in the Age of COVID-19, season number 5, and this is day number 60. 60 days we've been doing this, and it just never, and I walked out here without a trombone, pardon me. Sorry, frantically moving around because of the change in weather. 20 minutes ago, this was an absolutely gorgeous day. Also, you can't see the top of my head. There's nothing on it, but anyway. Aside from the fact that it was a noisy day, because today, for the first time in this Sunway region, the construction has come back to life. That's right, we've got hospital construction right over here between me and the university, and for the last 59 days, there was no construction. It was really quiet. Today the construction guys were back, but that's a good sign. That means that we are making some progress on getting life back to normal. Also, it means that Sunway Hospital can expand and use some of their profits to support Sunway University, because how else are we going to survive, right? Anyway, it was such a gorgeous day today, I decided to do a set of 3 Beach Boys tunes. Now it's getting ready to pour down the rain, so it may be less appropriate, but that's what I've got prepared, so that's what we're going to do. But before I do all that, I didn't introduce myself. My name is Don Bowyer. I am the Dean of the School of Arts at Sunway University, right over here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, where it's 5 p.m., just a couple minutes after, on day number 60, whatever day it is. It's a Saturday. And wherever you are, welcome. I hope you can join me for a few minutes. I've been doing this every afternoon since day number 1. And you can find them all online if you go to my website, donbowyer.com, and look for Rooftop Trombone. Anyway, I probably better play this stuff before the thunder gets too close, right? Before the lightning gets too close. Anyway, like I said, 3 Beach Boys tunes today. First one, of course, is California Girls. Yeah. miles in the rain. I'm gonna turn this just a little bit and get closer to the wall. Pardon me while I turn the camera and everything. Turn the tripod. Is that a little better? Is that okay? I might move the amp up a little bit too. Anyway, that was California Girls. Of course, you can't do a set of Beach Boys tunes without doing Good Vibrations. Not only because it's popular, but because there's an important trombone player who played a role in this original recording. You know that science fiction kind of sound that happens throughout this Good Vibrations? Everybody assumes it's made by a theremin. That's an electronic instrument. Look it up, T-H-E-R-E-M-I-N. Look it up, it's a fascinating instrument. However, I learned today that the instrument in Good Vibrations was not actually a theremin. It was a bespoke instrument, if you will, created specifically for this recording. And it was similar to a theremin, but it had pitch more easily defined. Anyway, that instrument, not the theremin, but the instrument that was used for Good Vibrations, was actually invented by a studio trombone player, jazz trombone player named Paul Tanner, who, by the way, wrote a jazz history book that I used when I was in college back in the, 17th century. Anyway, that's not relevant. Good Vibrations. I hope you like it. I'm going to try to play in spite of the rain is blowing this way now. We'll see what happens.
Thank you.
It's a treble clef. Sorry about that. Good vibrations with a few distractions. I don't know if you can hear the background backing track at all, but I'm going to do one more tune because I have it ready. Wouldn't it be nice? I'm going to do it quickly. No talking. Treble clef on this one. Ladies and gentlemen, the backing track has turned itself off. Actually, it's frozen. Probably too much water on the tablet. Let's set that inside. Sorry to end prematurely. It's great to have you here today. It's really pouring down the rain now, and the thunder and lightning are getting close. I'm going to go inside. Thanks so much for being here. Please come back again tomorrow. And if we don't have the rain, we'll probably have the construction, and that'll be actually there's a rhythm usually in that I can play along with the rhythms. The thunder doesn't cooperate nearly as well. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.